No, I was about to say, I've never really seen the bottom like that here. Is it like an hour after low? First 10 minutes feel like an hour, and then my last hour feels like 10 minutes. Does that sound right? I guess my oxygen levels get all situated or whatever. Ocean a lot, going to the inlet a lot, then doing sea buoy coming in at Johnny Mercer. Trying to get in the ocean more than back here, but then I do Money Island a lot. Try to do like, I don't know, doing like 54 minutes, 53 minutes. No, excuse me, 63 minutes. No, I mean 63, 64. Yeah, I just started. Yeah, I got this boat in September. That's why Ray put these cameras on the boat. He's like, you gotta at least see what you're doing once. So sometimes I do a show in New York, but I'm doing a show here now, so I'm trying to get out as much as I can. But I've been keeping myself at 200. Uh-huh. 210 is what my body wants. I look, you know, I look decent at 210. I'm 6'4". But 200 is fit good for this boat. For me. Well, we got a couple extra. Just a little extra distance. Fishing line a couple weeks ago. Biking or whatever.
Yeah, yeah.
It's like you gotta be freezing to start. Here yesterday, and that was a different world. So windy. Really? It was windy out here yesterday whenever I was here, like noon. watching football, Kevin. Oh, you have a lady? Dennis yesterday. Dr. Marsh. I work with her. Her little brother works with me and is an awesome skater. Shannon's place is right here on the right? Shoulder,
yep.
Like throw it more forward.
Yep. If you do a little twist to get it out there.
Yeah, okay.
It'll get your paddle going in the water like this. As opposed to, by the time you go in, you're already negative.
Okay. Yeah, I see that's like me compensating for just not having great balance. Yeah. Thank you. too? Is it too long?
No, that's good. 6'4". Well, it really doesn't matter how tall you are, because the best way to measure paddle is when you're sitting down. You're not paddling standing up.
Right. Done races?